Hello friends, welcome back. So this video is specially dedicated to the social science category, multidisciplinary and interdisciplinary category researchers. So this is specially dedicated to the all researchers, those who have requested for this particular video. So I have extracted so many journals, top 13 journal. We will discuss about the top 13 journal, really very helpful towards your research paper publication and manuscript publication in the quality index journal. So let's begin. So first journal publisher is Elsevier category, and journal title is Journal of English for Academic Purposes. So this is journal title. So as its name indicated, it is specially dedicated to the English researchers, and the site score and impact factor is given here 2.8 and 1.83. So one most important thing about this journal, Elsevier category journal, so total time required to publish your research paper in this quality index journal is 9 weeks. So you will get the notification within 7 weeks, first decision, and after that your research paper will get published within 9 weeks. Total time required to 9 weeks. So most probably your research paper will get published within 9 weeks, or most probably 2 months. And the second one important thing, the acceptance rate of this particular journal is also good. So your research paper acceptance probability is high. So publish your research paper with this quality index journal. So just focus on the abstract indexing. So click on abstract indexing. So here you will get all the type of the indexing and categories, what types of the indexing. So you can see here, this is a Scopus index journal, and also social science category, science citation index, SCI, and remaining also many more indexing apart from that. So if you want to submit your research paper, submit this, click on this button. And if you want to know about the publication fees and everything, you will get here in the open access option. So here you will get different types of option, like the red open access, green open access, and hybrid open access. So it's up to you ki aap kaun sa mode choose kar rahe hain apne publication research paper ko publish karne ke liye. Now second one is journal publisher is Elsevier. So journal title is English for Specific Purpose, and citation score 3.9, impact factor 2.6, and most important thing about this journal, your time required to publish your research paper, total time required. So first decision, you will get the first decision within 2 months. Total time required to first decision is 8 weeks, and after that 4 weeks are required to publish your research paper. So total time required to publish your research paper in this journal 12 weeks. So most probably your research paper will get published within 3 months, and acceptance rate also good. So your research paper for acceptance are high. Abstract indexing, just click on abstract and indexing. So here you will get the about the indexing and abstracting, so whether this journal in Scopus index journal or not. So you can see here, this is Scopus index journal, and remaining so many indexing are. So you can see here, this is also social science index category. Submit your research. If you want to prepare your research papers, click on guide for author. Here you will get all the guidelines to prepare your research paper and manuscript. And after preparation of after creation your manuscript, you can submit your research paper on this particular tab. So click on submit your research paper. Next category is the Sage Journals. Journal title is Journal of English Linguistics. So this journal is very renowned platform, also Sage publisher. So total time required to publish your research paper, published quarterly, means within 3 months ke andar aapka research paper is particular quality index journal mein research paper aapka publish ho jayega. Now you want to more about this journal, so just explore all the things. So just click on just जनरल इन्फॉर्मेशन. सो जनरल डिस्क्रिप्शन, एम एंड स्कोप, कौन कौन से वो टॉपिक्स हैं जो कवर किए जाते हैं. सो हियर इन दिस सेक्शन यू विल गेट द ऑल द टॉपिक्स आर रिक्वायर्ड टू पब्लिश योर रिसर्च पेपर. सो दीज आर द गिवन टॉपिक्स, सो यू कैन रीड आउट. इफ योर रिसर्च एरिया कम्स अंडर दिस कैटेगरी, देन यू कैन पब्लिश योर रिसर्च पेपर इन दिस क्वालिटी इंडेक्स जर्नल. नाउ वी वॉन्ट टू नो अबाउट द इंडेक्सिंग. सो हियर यू विल गेट द एब्स्ट्रैक्ट एंड इंडेक्सिंग. जस्ट क्लिक ऑन दिस इंडेक्सिंग टैब. So it will be redirected to indexing page. So you can see here, this is indexing and metrics. So this is a Scopus index journal, and explore more. So about this indexing also. So this is also Clarivate Analysis SCI index journal. So there is no issue about the authenticity. So if you want to know about this journal more, so submission guideline, editorial board member, aim and scope, journal desk, everything is given here. Just you need to explore each and every corner of this journal. So if your research area comes under this category, then you need to submit your research paper for this quick publication journal and quality index journal. Next category of journal is Teaching English with Technology. So ISSN number of this journal is given here, and the frequency of this journal means your research paper will get published within 3 months. So because the frequency of this journal is 4 issues per year, means here 3 months, within 3 months ke andar aapka research paper isme publish ho jayega. Now most important thing, what types of the topics and titles covered by this journal. So read out this section very careful. Here you will get all the detailed information about this journal. Wo kaun kaun se aise topics hain jo aap isme research paper apna publish kar sakte hain in this quality index journal. So publication time is the quarterly. Within 3 months के अंदर आपका research paper publish हो जाएगा. If you want to know about the published article, here also given all the published article. So explore more about this detail journal. Now next category about this journal, this is Cambridge University Press. Journal title is English Language and Linguistics. So this is also quality index journal. Now you want to know about more about this journal. So most important thing about this journal is 4 issues per year, means your research paper will get published within 3 months. And what types of the topics covered by this journal? So here you will get all the journal description and also the topic. Now you want to more about the topics and title, here all the information are given here. So if you want to know about the instruction for author, just click on this tab. So it will be redirected to the all the guidelines to provided for the author. कैसे हम अपना रिसर्च पेपर सबमिट करेंगे, कैसे हमने रिसर्च पेपर प्रिपेयर करेंगे, ऑल द थिंग्स आर गिवेन हियर. सो जस्ट रीड आउट इट केयरफुली. सो हियर यू विल गेट ऑल द इन्फॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग दिस पर्टिकुलर जर्नल. सो इफ यू आर हैविंग एनी डाउट, सो जस्ट यू कैन मेल ए ऑन दिस पर्टिकुलर मेल आईडी. सो आप अपनी क्वेरी इस पर्टिकुलर मेल पर शूट कर सकते हैं, मेल सेंड कर सकते हैं. सो डेफिनेटली दे विल प्रोवाइड द रिवर्ट बैक टू यू. And abstract and indexing, so you can check about this journal indexing. So just click on the indexing tab in the left-hand side panel. So it will be redirected to the indexing tab. Here you will get is about the indexing. So this journal related to the indexing, Scopus indexing, and also the social science category, web of science category, and many more indexing. Now how we will submit our research paper? To submit your articles, so just click on this particular tab. So it will be redirected to the submission page, so you can easily submit your research paper for this quality index journal. Next category of this journal category is the Emerald Publishing. So this is also the very renowned platform to publish your manuscript and article in this quality index journal. Journal title name is English Teaching Practices and Critique. ISSN number is also given here, so read out it carefully. Now about the journal description, so all the journal descriptions are given here. Read out it carefully, very carefully before publishing your research paper. वो कौन कौन से ऐसे research topics हैं जो इसके अंदर cover होते हैं, each and everything are given here. Now explore this journal, just click on this particular tab and table of content, जो कौन कौन से ऐसे tab रिसर्च पेपर है जो ऑलरेडी पब्लिश्ड हो चुके हैं इस पर्टिकुलर जर्नल में. सो आप यहां से देख सकते हैं, गेट ए सैम्पल आर्टिकल. आपको अगर टेम्पलेट देखना है, एवरीथिंग इज गिवन हियर. हाउ टू सब्सक्राइब एंड बाय, ऑल द थिंग्स आर गिवन हियर. सो अकॉर्डिंगली वी कैन सी. नाउ यू वांट टू नो अबाउट द एम एंड स्कोप, जस्ट क्लिक ऑन दिस एम एंड स्कोप टैब. सो यू कैन सी हियर. सो थ्री दिस जर्नल डिस्क्राइब, यू कैन सबमिट योर रिसर्च आर्टिकल, एसे, and also the reports, survey paper, review paper, all the things you can publish here. So these are the guideline, aim and scope, editorial board team, author guideline, how we will prepare our manuscript according to this journal. तो वो इस जर्नल की गाइडलाइन कौन कौन सी जो हमें फॉलो करना है अपना रिसर्च पेपर प्रिपरेशन और रिसर्च पेपर बनाते समय, तो ये सारी गाइडलाइंस यहाँ पर गिवेन है. आपको इस पर बस रीड आउट करना है केयरफुली. जर्नल न्यूज आल्सो गिवन ए कॉल फॉर पेपर. नाउ मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग अबाउट इंडेक्सिंग, सो दिस टैब रिलेटेड टू द इंडेक्सिंग टैब, वेदर दिस जर्नल रिलेटेड टू द स्कोपस और नॉट, एंड एवरीथिंग इज गिवन हियर. सो यू कैन सी हियर दिस जर्नल रिलेटेड टू द स्कोपस इंडेक्स जर्नल, दिस जर्नल एंड ऑल्सो द क्लेरिवेट एनालिटिक्स मीन्स एस सी आई इंडेक्स जर्नल. सो दिस जर्नल ऑल्सो हैविंग द एस सी आई इंडेक्स जर्नल एंड स्कोपस इंडेक्स जर्नल, क्वालिटी इंडेक्स जर्नल. सो यू कैन पब्लिश योर रिसर्च पेपर इन दिस क्वालिटी इंडेक्स एमराल्ड पब्लिशर्स थ्रू दिस पर्टिकुलर जर्नल. Now next one is the very good platform Taylor and Francis online. So this is also very renowned platform to publish your research paper in your topic. So journal title name is Journal Information and Changing in English Study in Culture and Education. So this is journal title. Now you want to know journal information, whether the journal, when it will be published your research paper. So you can see here. This journal publish 4 issues per year means your research paper will get published within 3 months. 3 months के अंदर आपका research paper इस quality index journal में publish हो जाएगा. Now about the indexing, so you can see here this journal related to the SCI index journal and also the Scopus index journal. So there is no issue about the indexing, quality index journal. Now you want to know about the topic, so you just click on the aim and scope. So it will revive. It will be redirected to the this particular tab. So here you will get all the topics and titles that will be published in this particular journal. So read out this section very carefully. So here you will get all the research and topics. वो कौन कौन से ऐसे टॉपिक्स हैं जिसमें आप अपना पेपर पब्लिश कर सकते हैं. नाउ इंस्ट्रक्शन फॉर ऑथर्स. नाउ यू वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट योर रिसर्च पेपर अकॉर्डिंग द गाइडलाइंस. सो कौन कौन सी वो गाइडलाइंस है, यू कैन जस्ट फाइंड आउट दिस इंस्ट्रक्शन फॉर ऑथर्स. हियर यू विल गेट ऑल द इंस्ट्रक्शन एंड गाइडलाइंस टू प्रिपेयर योर मैन्यूस्क्रिप्ट एंड रिसर्च पेपर. इवन यू विल गेट ऑल्सो द पब्लिकेशन चार्जेस, सबमिशन फ्री एंड कलर चार्जेस, और एवरीथिंग इज गिवन हियर. सो यू कैन चूज एज पर योर सेल्फ. Now next category of the journal is the Cambridge University Press. This is also very renowned platform and journal title is English Today's and the International Review of the English Language. So especially dedicated to the English language researcher. Publication time of this journal you can see here. This journal published 4 issues per year means your research paper will get published within 3 months. 3 months के अंदर आपका research paper is but का जर्नल के अंदर आपका रिसर्च पेपर एंड आर्टिकल पब्लिश हो जाएगा. एंड व्हाट टाइप्स ऑफ द टॉपिक्स कवर्ड बाय दिस जर्नल, सो यू कैन सी हियर दीज ऑल द टॉपिक्स एंड टाइटल्स आर गिवन हियर. सो रीड आउट इट दिस सेक्शन वेरी केयरफुली. सो दिस इज आल्सो एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द जर्नल्स एंड आल्सो अबाउट द एम एंड स्कोप, व्हाट टाइप्स ऑफ द टॉपिक्स कवर्ड बाय दिस जर्नल. And if you want to know about this particular journal in detail, so you can see here author publishing agreement or peer reviewer guidelines, book review information, impact metric, everything is given here. So just read out it carefully and how we will prepare our research paper. So accordingly here subscription, recommendation to librarian and also submit your article. So here you will get all the related information that you want to know for this particular journal. So accordingly we can publish our research paper in this quality index journal. Now next category of the Taylor and Francis. So this is really very important thing to know about this journal. So this is Taylor and Francis and journal title is European Journal of English Study. So this is journal title and what about the publishing time. So you can see here this 3 issues per year means your research paper will get published within 4 months. 4 months के अंदर आपका research paper इस quality index journal में publish हो जाएगा. And these are journal published in both categories, online and also print version. And about the indexing, you can see here this is also the SCI index journal, Thomson Reuters and Social Science Citation Index. So this is also the about indexing. Now instruction for author, so read out this section very carefully. So there are the so many indexing in this for this journal. So you can see here. Now you are about the topics and titles, so you just click on aim and scope. So it will be redirected to the aim and scope. So what types of the topics covered by this journal, here you can see each and everything about the topics and titles and the remaining most important details. So this section is very very important to know. So your research publish your research paper in this quality index journal. Now you want to know about the how to publish and how to create our research paper. So instruction for authors, all the things are given here, sir. Just read out it carefully to publish your research paper in this quality index journal. Now how we will submit our research paper in this? So just register yourself if you are new, and after that you can log in and submit your research paper to this particular journal. Next category, very renowned publisher, this is Springer Journal, and the journal title is English Teaching and Learning. So this is very important to think to know about this journal, English Teaching and Learning, and this section covers all the topics and titles covered by this journal. Now you want to know about this journal, so click all. So here you will get all the types of the topics covered by this journal, and the most important thing about this journal, so you will get the first decision about your manuscript submission, whether your research paper accepted or not, or minor changes. You will get all the information within 46 days, so within 1.5 months you will get the decision, and after that total time required to publish your research paper 202 days. So most probably within this time frame your research paper will get published. And about this particular open access category, so this journal support the hybrid categories to publish your research paper. Now you want to know about this open access journal availability and fees and tied fees, so just click on this open access category. So here you will get all the detailed information about the publication charges. So this journal also having the published article, so you can see if you want to know about the published article, वो कौन कौन से article हैं जो अभी recently published हुए, so you can explore this journal also and topics and titles, so you will get all the topics. Now you want to know about more for this journal, so here you will get, so just scroll down. So this journal published in both category, electronic version and also the print version. And about the indexing, so this journal is also having the good indexing. So you can see here, first one is the SCI index journal, so you can see here ESCI index journal and also UGC CARE listed journal. So this is very important thing to know, Scopus index journal, UGC CARE listed journal and also the SCI index journal. So this journal is very reputed and quality index journal, so you can publish your research paper in this quality index journal. Now aim and scope, so just click on the aim and scope tab, so it will be redirected to the aim and scope. So कौन कौन से वो ऐसे रिसर्च एरियाज हैं, टॉपिक्स हैं जिसमें आप अपना रिसर्च पेपर इस पर्टिकुलर जर्नल में पब्लिश कर सकते हैं. सो ऑल द एम एंड स्कोप एंड टॉपिक्स एंड टाइटल यू विल गेट हियर इन दिस पर्टिकुलर सेक्शन. सो अकॉर्डिंगली वी कैन सबमिट अवर रिसर्च पेपर. एंड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग, हाउ वी विल सबमिट अवर रिसर्च पेपर, जस्ट क्लिक ऑन मेनू. Here you will get the My Account. So if you are new, so then just you have to create or sign up your, just fill up your credential and to create your account. So after that you can submit your research paper to this quality index journal. Next one is the College English. This is general title and the publisher is the NCTE, National Council of Teachers of English. So this is the very important thing to know about. If you are a professor or researcher, then you can join this community for especially for the English subject. Now college, this journal publish all the categories. So most important thing about this journal published bi-monthly, means within 2 months के अंदर आपका research paper publish हो जाएगा. और वो कौन कौन से मंथ से जिसमें publish होता है, तो you can see here September, November, January, February, January, March, May and July. So in during this month your research paper will get published. Now you want to know about this journal, so you can see here this journal published in both category, print version and also the online categories. ISSN number is also given here, and description where you want to know about this journal, so you can see here this is journal description. So accordingly we can publish our research paper. Now you want to more, and if you want to be joined, so just click on membership, and if you want are new, so then click on the login button, so it will be redirected to the sign up page and login page. Next one is the journal D. Grutter, and journal title name is the Journal of English as a Lingua Franca. So this is a very reputed journal to publish your research paper, and here you will get about this particular journal right hand side, ISSN number and print version, online print version. So this journal published in both categories, एंड लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश एंड द पब्लिशर इज नेम इज गिवन हियर एंड फर्स्ट पब्लिश्ड सो सिंस 2012 इट पब्लिशिंग रिसर्च पेपर इन दिस पर्टिकुलर एरिया एंड द पब्लिकेशन टाइम 2 इशूज पर ईयर मीन्स विद इन 6 मंथ्स के अंदर आपका रिसर्च पेपर पब्लिश हो जाएगा. सो यू विल गेट द पब्लिश इन दिस पर्टिकुलर जर्नल विद इन 6 मंथ्स. साइट स्कोर 2.1 एंड जनरल सेमेगो रैंक 0.6 एंड एस एन आई पी सेमेगो इम्पैक्ट फैक्टर सो 1.03 एंड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट है वेदर दिस जर्नल स्कोपस इंडेक्स एस आई इंडेक्स जर्नल और नॉट. सो यू कैन सी हियर दिस इज ऑल्सो वेरी गुड इंडेक्सिंग ऑफ दिस जर्नल. सो हियर ऑल द इन्फॉर्मेशन आर गिविन. सो यू कैन सी हियर सो वी ऑलवेज प्रिफर स्कोपस इंडेक्स जर्नल. सो यू कैन सी हियर दिस इज स्कोपस इंडेक्स जर्नल एंड ऑल्सो द वेब ऑफ साइंस कैटेगरी एंड ऑल्सो द एस सी आई इंडेक्स जर्नल. सो देर इज नो इश्यू अबाउट दिस पर्टिकुलर इंडेक्स. सो दिस इज ऑल्सो द क्विक पब्लिकेशन जर्नल एंड ऑल्सो द क्वालिटी इंडेक्स जर्नल. सो यू कैन एक्सप्लोर दिस जर्नल टू पब्लिश योर रिसर्च पेपर एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू एक्सप्लोर अबाउट द previously published article so just click on the issues and also so you can explore this type of the journal. Next category of the journal is the MIAR. This is publisher name and about the journal title. So the journal title name is the International Journal of English Studies. This is journal title and ISSN number of given year of this journal is given here and country which country Spain. And URL also given here. Subject, what types of the subject covered by this journal? Education and philosophy. And academic field, social science category and human journal and linguistics. So University de Murcia, so this published by the University of de Murcia. And indexing about the particular this journal. So whether this journal is Scopus Index and Essay Index journal or not. So you can see here they also mentioned, they have also mentioned this journal is belongs to the SCI index journal, Scopus index journal and many more journals. So this is also the seems to very good indexing of this journal. So each and everything is given here. So just read out it carefully. And if you want to explore more about the published articles, so you can see here, this is all the published articles are given here. So just you can explore for as a reference. So if you want to more about this journal, say about more, so you can see here and also publish your research paper. So for the publication, your research paper, just you have to create your login ID and password and accordingly you can publish your research paper. So friend, these are the top 13 quality index journal, SCI index journal, Scopus index journal and quick publication journal in the field of the social science category, English and philosophy and humanities. So if your research area comes under this category, then you have to submit your research paper for in this quick publication journal. So थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. अगर आपको वीडियो पसंद आए अपने फ्रेंड्स की भी हेल्प कीजिए, उनको भी वीडियो सब शेयर कीजिए. और अगर आप हमारे चैनल पर अभी नए हैं देन यू कैन सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल फॉर अपकमिंग वीडियो न्यू वीडियो लाइक दिस. एंड इफ़ यू आर हैविंग एनी क्वेरी इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू नो एंड अगर आपको भी कोई रिक्वायरमेंट है देन यू कैन पोस्ट योर क्वेरी ऑन द कॉमेंट बॉक्स. डेफिनेटली आई विल प्रोवाइड ए सॉल्यूशन टू टुवर्ड्स योर रिसर्च. थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो.